Today I will talk about the latest addition to our educational program here at Shaheed Harun Academy about Saifullah. The founder of Shaheed Harun Academy was passing by and saw Saifullah selling Afghani soup called Ash to financially support his family. So Sir Shakir Rahman offered him opportunity in our to get enrolled in our educational program here at Shaheed Harun Academy and offered him the opportunity which he deserved. So he proved himself by taking first position in the class, and he's very hardworking and disciplined. All the teachers are very happy with his progress. He is doing very good job. We foresee a very bright future for him, and this will get him out of the current situation and make him a world-class citizen.